and welcome to another edition of This Week in YouTube, the show that proudly gives each of its employees full medical coverage.
Lon, offering all of your female coworkers free breast exams does not count as full medical coverage.
I'm very thorough. I'm Lon Harris.
And I'm Michelle Hummel. Our top story this week, social network Facebook acquired FriendFeed, and one of the upstart service's biggest fans was not pleased.
Though he was upset about the deal, Hitler says he has nothing against the Facebook team or CEO Mark Zuckerberg. Wait a minute.
In earlier speeches, Hitler had stated that his belief that FriendFeed would last for at least 1,000 years.
Guys, fellas, trust me, nothing is more popular with the ladies than a crotch kitten.
Women will want to touch, pet, and cuddle your crotch kitten.
Experts actually recommend subduing the animal first before sticking him down your pants. Now, some people have actually learned this the hard way.
Immediately after this video was uploaded to YouTube, Facebook acquired crotch kittens for $20 million in cat sand and tuna treats.
JD went to Europe for 2 weeks and came home to some pretty surprising emails from his girlfriend, who just happened to forget about his trip.
Just remember, guys, the crotch kitten is a dangerous tool. Once used, there is no telling what kind of long-term effects it's going to have.
JD had been unable to check his email at all during his two-week trip to Europe because all of the computers were busy uploading lesbian porn.
The trailer for Terry Gilliam's The Imaginarium of Dr. Parnassus, featuring the final performance from Heath Ledger, debuted online this week.
Save your daughter's life, sir!
You can save her. What do you say? First to five souls.
Voila. Oh, voila.
The role of Satan will be played by Tom Waits, while the role of confused people who have no idea what they just saw will be played by everybody else.
For his next film, Gilliam wants to make a quieter, more down-to-earth, realistic film based on his original screenplay, Clone Ninja Unicorn Killers from Mercury.
Is this guy really catching a laptop in his butt, or is it fake? You make the call.
We can all agree this gives new meaning to the expression, a drive to the hole.
A competing video series tried to attempt the same trick using a MacBook Air, and it required 14 stitches.
The 10th annual Gathering of the Juggalos, a festival for fans of the Insane Clown Posse, was held last weekend. And now we get a rare look inside their exclusive, mysterious circle.
This is the Cleveland Titty Committee, gotcha. And we want to see titties. You don't have any.
Excuse me,
hold on. But,
My first gathering, kids' first gathering.
Yeah, these two have been here before.
And you brought your own couch.
Oh, yeah, this is cozy.
You don't have some type of snide remark about all this?
Listen, none of these guys have jobs, okay? They will drive here from Appalachia and kick my ass if I make fun of juggalos. No thank you.
Oh, don't be such a wuss.
You think I want this guy showing up at my house?
There are 10% fake cops!
To rob us!
Exactly! Look at this kid. I told you I'm crazy, kids. This kid's f***ing crazy.
No, SoCo and cream soda.
I have plenty.
Hey, SoCo and cream soda. That's a pretty good idea. Maybe we can all get along.
At the Teen Choice Awards, Miley Cyrus shocked some of her fans by doing a pole dance.
You know, I didn't find Miley's dance that offensive until those guys started tucking Disney dollars into her underpants. That crossed the line.
Cyrus will be performing this song and others at the Mickey Mouse Gentlemen's Club of Fort Lauderdale, September 12th through the 15th.
You don't mess around in Senor Manos class, or you get an eraser to the dome.
Sí.
When he says wipe that smile off your face, he really means it.
The station, a collaboration between some of YouTube's biggest stars, has arrived.
We have a camera.
I have cute kids.
I have emo hair.
I've got big tits.
Perfect.
All right, guys, I think we're in business. Are we all in?
My question is, how come we weren't invited to join this group?
Probably because we started our own YouTube supergroup and they can't handle the competition.
Right, the Axis of Awesome. And we even had our own opening credit sequence. No idea why that didn't take off.
Well, that does it for this week in YouTube. If you're internet famous and like what you saw, be sure to rate and subscribe to our videos. For the professor, I'm Michelle Hummel, watching YouTube so you don't have to.